Hello?
Alan Wake?
Yes.
Do you know who I am?
No. Who is this?
We'll get to that later. There are spies all over. Shadows.
A sense of deja vu washed over me. Had I had this conversation before?
Alan, listen to me carefully. Caldera Street Station, the subway. You need to go there. I'll call you again later. Make sure to pick up.
Do I know you? I know you from somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in this together. Don't worry. I got you now. We've been working great.
I'm losing you. Hello? Hello? The shadows were gone, or just out of sight. I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a path deeper into the dark place. The dark place had reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions, inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I changed the story, and with that, the dark place changed.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
need Nightingale's heart to get to the overlap. Where is it?
The cultist leaned close. He was there, but he was risen. Nightingale was there. The opposite of sunspots. Who said that?
That's not it. I don't have what I need to find Nightingale's heart. There must be more.
Oh, thank you. Welcome. We have a great show for you here tonight. Alan Wake is here. Alan Wake, one of my all-time favorite writers and guests on the show. He's here to talk about his latest book. Oh! And as usual, our houseman, old gods of Asgard, is here.
Take
away, you crazy Vikings!
I'm not talking to you tonight.
Waking up in places with no memory of how I'd gotten there. It was out of control. I didn't need another mugshot in the fucking tabloids. Had I already done the show?
Sit down.
Oh, man. It is so good to see you, Alan. This must be an exciting time for you. Tell me, does it ever get old?
So does what get old?
Publishing a new book. Are you okay there, my friend? You look like you've been cooped up in the writer's room for a few too many years.
This is exactly how I feel.
You know, I've waited so long to get my hands on the sequel to Departure. You left us on quite the cliffhanger. We've all been dying to know what "it's not a lake, it's an ocean" really means.
You and me both.
Well, our wait is over. Your new book, Initiation, hits the shelves tomorrow.
What?
That's exactly what every reader will be asking.
Sounds like somebody's home.
A cultist. A monster.
The text on the heart is clearer now. Legible. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream.